I wasn't happy with any of the paint apps they did on any of the Sandtroopers they did over the years. So what I did was I took a Tantive IV Stormtrooper, because he's nice and clean and has the Sandtrooper belt on for some reason, and I just painted them very specifically with a little bit of brown paint, smudging here and there, to make it look like each of those Sandtroopers in the interrogation scene from A New Hope. Check out my long video for more info on how to do this yourself.